So, how did the recording for your CD go? How did that go for Never Alone?
Pretty good. We had 2 weeks in the studio with a mixer, E-Dog, and it was 14 days all up, actually. And it was pretty good. You know, it was interesting working with someone new for the CD. Never worked with E-Dog before. We kind of took a bit of a risk, I think. A bit of a gamble, but it ended up paying off in the end. It was really good working with him, and we got to try out a whole bunch of new stuff. And like for that Blind Desire track that you just heard, we got some a girl I know on violins to come in and do some tracks for that. And you know, it was a bit of a different experience compared to what we'd normally been used to, sort of rush job, go in and out. And
it still was rush though. I don't think you can ever have enough time.
We always managed to get everything done at the last minute though.
So how is this different to the other CDs? How many other CDs have you guys launched?
Well, we've got another EP, and we've been on a couple of compilations along the way. But it's definitely a step up musician.
What is that word again?
Yeah,
no, we're pretty happy with it anyway. We definitely went out and wanted to make something really good, and I think that's definitely what we've done. So get out there and check it out, and I hope you like it too.
Where can people get it from?
Well, at the moment you can get it from JB Hi-Fi in the city and Marion, and also you can get it from Veranda Music, Big Star Music, and The Muses.
Okay, so you guys have a website as well. What's that?
Enemyof.net.
And what can people expect on there?
At the moment, there's some MP3s you can download of our new stuff and just information about the band. There'll be some photos up pretty soon from the launch and some videos and stuff. So just check it out. Keep looking and there'll be more stuff on there.
It's very new. There's a guest book there as well, so you can get on and sign that and abuse us or whatever you want.
Yeah,
please abuse us.
Feel free.